Thank you. Me and Katrina would just like to thank everybody that came out today. We love all of you, and thank you for supporting us in this. And I want a boogie. So we're going to get this as done as fast as possible because I want to hit this dance floor hard.
Joint trying to jump on the circus, trying to get across the point. Yeah, we were young and dumb and looking for a fight. Burning both ends of the candle, both ends of the night. She was walking gracefully like she stepped out of a cocoon. Down through Manhattan Boulevard and First Avenue with black frame glasses in a daisy perfume. I said, have we met before? She said, no, it's only noon. Oh, oh.
I think about Jeremy as my best friend no matter what happens, and I'm just happy that Katrina's there and now she can take over watching over him. Not that she hasn't for the last 10 plus years. The prettiest face in those rock-a-bop days and grounds. All I've waited for has come true. To be young and dumb and in love. Rolling around like blankets, oh, this won't last. Dancing to five-spot records with smoke in the air. You can smell it in the morning, you can smell it in the hair. Found myself on my knees a little more each night. This is what I've waited for all of my life. Put your hand with a feather tattoo on your wrist, on the skinny little white boys, black hustling hips. Oh, oh. To be young and dumb and in love. To be young and dumb and in love. Baby, you got me 10 feet off the ground. I'm talking too much and you don't make a sound. The prettiest face in those rock-a-bop baby grounds. All I've waited for has come true. To be young and dumb and in love. With you, 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 you. She's not like any other girl. She got me crying for those diapers, waiting for the repo man. In the sea of fireflies, with your gypsy necklace on and my big brown bow tie. You kissed my lips like I was catching a flight. I said, if I'm honest, I fell for you that first night. If I'm honest, I fell for you that first night. That first night, oh, oh. To be young and dumb and love.
So, it's my honor and great pleasure to pronounce you as husband. Why, Jeremy?